Hey you guys, this is Milan. In this video, in this whole tutorial, you will see from the starting point from where I relaxed my hair. I didn't do the relaxing in the video because I almost forgot to do it anyway in general. So I started from the relaxing phase to the drying phase to the curling phase, and I hope you guys like the video. Please like and subscribe. Mwah. I worked out today and I waited for my hair to dry up, and then what I did was I applied the perm. And I started from the middle of my head first because that's always the part that needs the perm the most. And the perm that I use is Dr. Miracle. This kind. And I love this one because it literally lasts 3 weeks. And when you have a shortcut, it's always important for you to at least extend it out 3 weeks before perming, and not just 2 weeks.
I'll be using a repair conditioner by Argan Oil by Urban Essence. And this is the kind. It's a revitalizant. It's really good, apparently. It's supposed to be really good. This is my first time trying it, so I guess we'll see.
Ma douce souffrance, pourquoi s'acharner, tu recommences? Je ne suis qu'un être sans importance. Sans lui, je suis un peu paro. Je déambule seul dans le métro. Une dernière danse pour oublier ma peine immense. Je veux m'enfuir, que tout recommence.
Volvo.
dried my hair last night, and this is basically the final product when I took the Velcro off. And it's fully dry completely. I fell asleep with it, basically, and I always air dry my hair because the heat kind of makes my hair less flowy, and I like the flowy feel. So I don't even apply oil to my scalp because it makes it heavier, even though I do have a little bit of dry scalp, which is totally fine. But I have the hair pins in only because I needed to wash my hair and apply the makeup. So right now, I am getting ready to style it. All right, so my hair looks a little shiny now. That's because I put on a heat protector before I apply any heat to my hair. And the one that I use is pretty light and it's not so heavy. And I just put, this is the one that I use. I just apply a quarter size, depending on how long your hair is. If your hair is a lot shorter than this, then you could put like a nickel size drop. But I use a quarter size drop and I kind of just spread it all around. That kind of helps with your hair being shiny, makes it less frizzy and not so heavy. And it makes your hair curl so much better and it protects your hair from the heat. So the next step, what I do is I use the hair foam again to lay the edges down, even though my edges is already laid because I did perm it. But I am just going to use a little bit just to lay it down a little. I put it right here on my middle finger and I kind of just work it there. And in the back. Just a little bit. Because after you relax your hair, it just automatically lays down and you don't have to do all that extra stuff. But if you want it to look crispy, fresh, and clean, like, this is what I do. Then I just kind of overstyle it again. Like, you could either rock it out like this or continue with the swoop that I had. And I don't really do anything else with it because that's not really the most important part. And I don't touch it because I want it to last a week. And in order for me to let this side last a week, I don't put heavy products on it. I don't do anything to it. Just the foam the first day, excuse me. Just the hair foam the first day you take your hair out from being dry, I apply it and it literally will last me 2 days, 3 days, 4 days tops. Next I will curl my hair and I use this size of a flat iron. I think it's the 1 inch or half an inch. I believe it's the half an inch flat iron. The brand is by Hair. I don't know. I got this from Amazon and it seems to work pretty good. And if it stops working, I just buy another one like this. You don't need to buy an expensive one as long as it gets a good amount of heat and it does the trick, that's all you need. The reason why I don't want to over curl it is because I want my hair to last the week. So sometime, I would say 3 days from now, I would do a super curl while I would over curl it because then the body of your hair would drop and then you're able to curl it a lot more. Right now, if you super curl it, you could super curl it in order for it to last a week, but I'm not gonna super curl it because I want my hair to kind of lay flowing. That way I can run my fingers through it. When you have the curls and you have the fresh perm, you really wanna take advantage of it. So I don't wanna over curl. That's why I'm not curling it so much, but.
I wanna give it all to you. Just like that, I won't hold back. I wanna make love to you. Just like
want you back, back, back to Nenovin.
Lining it up, I just go right in and I take some of the parts that I want to make. Just go right in and take some of the parts that I want to make full. And just bump it a little bit more. Maybe a little bit here. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna take some of the front here and just curl it. And voila, all done. Thanks for watching my video and for seeing the process. It's pretty easy, it's pretty easy, it's pretty simple. That's it.